On March 20th, 1782, Lord North resigned as British Prime Minister. This signaled an end to British prosecution of the war against the colonies. His replacement, British Prime Minister Lord Rockingham, immediately started negotiations with the American Peace Commissioner.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.